This is a virtual tour of 11504 Aprica Place, brought to you by Good Life Property Management. Begin with a look around the community. This is the Traviata HOA in Scripps Ranch. You can see that we're on top of a large hill right off of Interstate 15, and you can see Black's Mountain in the distance. There's a good view from the second story balcony. See that there's a two-car driveway as well as a two-car attached garage at the house. We'll swing around to the front entrance here. Greeted by a tile mosaic in the entryway. This is a three-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath house, and it comes in at 2,124 square feet of living space. You can see that there's ample lighting in the house, a lot of windows, even second-story windows there. All tiling throughout this bottom level. Here's the large dining room fixture. Back towards the entryway. If we turn right, we come into the living room. The ceiling fan, there's also central air conditioning in the house. See, there's a center or a nook for an entertainment center and a fireplace as well. You can see a lot of windows and space in this living area. Here's the stainless steel refrigerator. It's an upgraded kitchen. You can see these appliances, stainless steel oven and stove, microwave, sink, and dishwasher. Here are the washer dryer hookups. Large closet here as well for storage. And the garage has a lot of cabinets as well. We will head to the backyard. Patio cover back here with pillars, another storage shed, it's rather large, it's a side walkway. Some nice foliage back here, and there's even a sink back here. As well as a grill here. And then finally, over here is a little entertaining area. And the other side walkway. Head back inside. Upstairs to the bedrooms. So all new carpets up here. In the bedroom area. You can see the hallway here. On our left, one of the guest bedrooms that has the balcony attached to it. Let's see. On the corner, so it gets a lot of light too. Here's our balcony. This is there, you can see Black Mountain. Here is the first full bathroom between the guest bedrooms. See the upgraded counters and the full shower and tub. Entrance to the second guest bedroom right here. Carpet as well. And the sliding closet doors. And finally, this is the master suite. To our left is the bathroom, dual vanity, a soaking tub, stall shower, and a large walk-in closet. Lots of space. Toilet as well. So here's the master bedroom itself. Also, the back corner of the house, so there's a lot of windows and a fireplace in here. Of the master. This concludes the virtual tour of Aprica Place, brought to you by Good Life Property Management. Thank you for watching.